your Indian consumer.
Hey consumers, it's me Prasad Vidparek, your Indian consumer, back here again with another unboxing and review. And today we are talking all about car mobile phone holders. Now we have three mobile phone holders for your cars. There are numerous mobile phone holders available in the market, and we are closely going to take a look at these three shortlisted mobile phone holders by a company called as Zook. So firstly, let's take a look at this biggest mobile phone holder, which they are calling as the CMH2 or the Car Universal Mobile Phone Holder 360. So let's take a look at the box. So on the rear side of the box, you can see the features and specifications along with the price tag of 995 rupees, but this product is available for around 500 rupees on Snapdeal. Well, on the other side also, we just find the pictures and the name. On the bottom, there is absolutely nothing. Let's quickly open the box and see what we get inside. Okay, so we have two parts. Apart from that, we don't have anything. So this is the first part, which I feel will be attached on the car, on the screen or on the dashboard. And this is the other part, which will hold your mobile phone. So the first impressions that you have about this product is the plastic quality used is really very, very nice. So that is how you can open those trays, which have a nice spring action to it. And on the behind, they have provided these grooves where the other part fits. So that is how it can get locked, and that is how it will look. Overall, it has a very sturdy look, and we'll be testing it in our car. But before that, let's unbox the other holder. So here we have it. Let's take a look at the box. So some operational instructions mentioned there, along with the price tag of 495 rupees. But this product is available for around 99 rupees. And I've seen that the price range varies from 99 to 200 rupees. So I'll recommend you to keep a track of this device and bag a deal when the price is 99 rupees. Let's quickly open it and get inside. So inside we have the holder. And apart from that, we don't have anything. You will find other such similar looking holders out there in the market, but the plastic quality does differ. And the Zook holder comes along with a 30-day warranty, which is again nice. Now let's quickly unbox the last holder that we have on our list, which is a magnetic kind of holder. And let's take a look at the box. So here you can see some of the features and the price tag of 595 rupees, but this holder is available for around 300 rupees. So here is the holder. It comes along with two metallic strips, the rectangular one and a circular one, along with a fairly strong magnet. So this circular strip which has glue onto it can be attached on the rear side of your cell phone, or you can remove the back panel of your cell phone and put this rectangular strip into it. So these are the two ways in which you can attach those metallic strips on your cell phone, and I'll also be showing you a third different way. The back side of the magnet, which has this rubberized design, which can easily fit in your AC air vents. Now let's test all these three stands in our automobile. And let me just quickly place this on the glass. So I'm sticking it a bit in the center, just for the purpose of this video. You can set it right in the right hand side corner and it will sit there perfectly fine. So I'm using the screw there to set a desired position. So you see, I've tightened it completely and now the stand will not move vertically. So that is nice, but you can move it sideways and also rotate it in 360 degrees. You can use the screw and adjust the firmness this way. And once we are done with the adjustment, the stand sits there really firm. This little piece that you see here will support your cell phone. So let's quickly pop in our cell phone. So I'm using my Moto G3. So here you can see how the Moto G3 fits in. Let me just fit it properly. So I've observed that this holder can easily fit in a 7-inch tablet, phablet, or your mobile device. So if you're one of those people who uses a tablet for navigation, or you like using large size mobile phones, phablets, this stand will be perfect for you. So as I've earlier said, you can set the stand right in the corner, or you can stick it on your dashboard, but sometimes some vehicles have a texturized dashboard which won't allow the stand to fit there. Removing the cell phone from the stand is also very simple, but you will have to be careful. As I showed you there, this is the right way to remove the cell phone. Well, let's try out this second holder now. So this holder can be particularly used for smaller cell phones. It cannot hold a tablet or a phablet. So again, I'm using my Moto G3 there to demonstrate it. While driving on the smaller holder, you will observe some vibrations, but they can be taken care of by adjusting the screw which is provided. So there you see, I've tightened it, but still if you land in some bumps, this stand will have some vibrations. The crocodile clip spring arrangement makes it really easy to fit in and take out your cell phone. It is also very firm and fits in pretty well. As you see there, I'm trying to pull it, but it does not move. And it also comes out easily if you open the lock. The third and the last holder that we have is the magnetic holder. And these are the metallic strips this holder comes along with. So the way I like to use this holder is this way. I use the back cover of my cell phone. I place the metallic strip there. And above that, I place my cell phone. So while this is my personal choice, you can even put the strip inside your cell phone and it will stay there without any problem. The holder, because of its distinct design, fits in the AC vent really easily. Now there might be a doubt in your mind regarding the safety of your cell phone using a magnet very close to it. So I have done my research regarding it and I can assure you that such small magnets won't harm your cell phone in any way possible. And if you want more technical detail clarification on it, I will provide a video link below in the description so you can see that and clear all the doubts that you have in your mind. As far as this holder goes, out of the three, this is my favorite one. This holder is available for around 300 rupees and at that price range, I think this is an amazing deal. So today we saw three different type of mobile phone car holders by Zook and I must say I really liked all three of them. The quality which Zook is managing to provide is really commendable. Zook is coming out with quality products at affordable rates and I really appreciate that. Well, the links to buy this product I'll be mentioning below in the description and all other essential links you will find below in the description. So well, that was it from this video. If you have liked it, do give it a thumbs up. It will really motivate me. If you were seeing my video for the first time, do hop onto my channel and see what I do. I make videos on all Indian consumer goods and services. I've recently even made videos on some more Zook products which you are seeing right now on the screen. So you can simply click on them and it will redirect you to a different page where you can view those videos. And finally, if you like what I'm doing, do subscribe to my channel and be a part of the Indian consumer family. For now, this was Prasad Vidparek, your Indian consumer, signing off. And I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.